This is some purple Buddah, I believe it was called. We got this from the MedX near Center and Tully in San Jose. Looks like some good shit. $20 a gram, $50 an eighth. This is their top shelf, 5-star.
The drag racing community in general is excited about this because you don't have a crossover like that very often and have a good looking, well spoken.
That's what we're going to smoke.
He wins. He's so enthusiastic. To do that, everybody's excited. Nobody more so.
This place makes little special stickers for everything. This is what the sticker looks like. We got some other stickers around here. That was their granddaddy purple. Some super goo.
Although he was able to silence the doubters with his victory at Houston, Antoine Brown's overall goal continues to be winning the NHRA Top Fuel World Championship.
All of the lights! Baby, extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby. You know what I need, want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the lights. Fast cars, shooting stars. All of the lights, all of the lights. Until they say exactly where we are. All of the lights.
Alright, it's all I grew up thinking I was wrong. And I always said that if they let me in, I do some damage. I might be out my mind, but if I am, it's just in time. Because I got the explanation, so you fucking understand it. Man, I'ma really show you niggas what I...
Something wrong, I hold my head. MJ gone, I nigga dead. I slapped my girl, she called the feds. I did that time, and spent that bread. I'm headed home, I'm almost there. I'm on my way, headed up the stairs. To my surprise, a nigga replacing me. I had to take him to that ghetto university.
All of the lights.
Top lights, flashlights, spotlights, strobe lights, street lights.
All of the lights, all of the lights.
Fast life, drug life, thug life, rock life, every night.
All of the lights,
all
of the lights in here, baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby.
Brother, grandmother, hate me in that order. Public visitation, we met at Borders. Told her she'd take me back, I'll be more supportive. I made mistakes, I bumped my head. In court sucked me dry, I spent that bread. She need a daddy, baby please. Can't let her grow up in that ghetto university.
All of the lights.
Top lights, flashlights, spotlights, strobe lights, street lights.
All of the lights, all of the lights.
Fast life, drug life, thug life, rock life, every night.
All of the lights. Turn up the lights in here, baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby. You know what I need, want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the lights.
Get mine, baby. Gotta let this nigga live.
Unemployment line, credit card decline. Did I not mention I was about to lose my mind? And also was about to do that line. Can't obey, you know we going all the way this time. Going all the way this time. Going all the way this time.
We're going all the way this time.
Didn't really have too much of a taste.
We're going all the way this time.
It's got a little bit of expansion to the love.
baby. You know I don't need, want you to see everything, want you to see all of the lights.
Through now, not much other beer than built up. It's actually starting to get a taste to me. I don't know. You know what I came to do, came to drink with a gold face, same as you. Drop 50 on the ball, 450 Hindu. Got freaks with me, gotta get gin too. Maybe just the first tip, I was tasting too much of the rap. The club looking like freak nasty. Pulling niggas on the floor, dance nasty as they wanna. Rubber dub dub, lap dance in the corner. Same old shit, same old hits, same old click, same old pick. Bitch, don't look at my eyes, cause I ain't paying. You should've known, baby, dude, niggas ain't playing. Just put out your drawers so when they can see, cause I doubt it, the pussy is fucking with me. Pop the fuchs to the back, pop the fuchs to the front. Put down, open your thighs, pick up my nigga blunt. What you really want? What you really need? Pump your brakes on that shit and let's get keen. Girl, I always picture you in the eye lights. Big 44 double D's, what a sight. You and me both, we can get respect. Two triple shots of Henna, we'll be on deck. You my type, you know who. You my type, you know.
Choke, ride bitches dog style, nut down your throat. Get up, wipe my dick on your coat, then I'm bumping two short down the block. One folk, my nigga numb, drunk on the post, off a motherfucking coat of OE. Dime ass, nigga to a top hat, ball a big rigger like E4B. Niggas on me, smoke a lot, only smoke weed, roll trees. OP, CP in the E3 dub, rolling sweet up every time you see the beep us. Only bad bitches beep us. Turn your main streets to a cheetah, smoke a reefer. Took off my D-dust, then she fucked herself with a whole sneaker.
It's not really a flavor to it. It's just, you can kind of taste like a hint, like an undertone, like an indicator. It wants to be there, but it's still not there. It might be because we got just a gram, too. Sometimes you get shitty grams, man. It could be a dried out gram or something.
Sometimes you got
rough. No, that's what I mean. You got a real fatty boo batty to get the flavor. The hash has ruined the fucking taste palates. It's what happens when you get medical marijuana card, then you're able to go to fucking Willy Wonka's Wonderland and pick up all the delicious candies that you've never fucking heard of or known about. Exactly. The schnozzle berries taste like schnozzle berries. Shit, the granddaddy purple tastes like granddaddy purple. You know what I miss? Sour fucking grapes. I think my overall numbers for this one, I'm gonna have to give it an 8. It's definitely a good indica. Brad says 7. That man over there. Boom, 7. Why do you give it a 7?
statistics, like average.
Other than taste, though, did it get? Do you feel a nice head change?
I guess so.
Would you say that it worked fairly quickly?
Sure.
He said, "Yeah, sure. Whatever you want to hear." You, sir, scale of 1 to 10.
I won't be giving judgment today. I have a spectator.
No, you will be giving a judgment.
I really can't taste it.
So, what is your number?
They really can't get judged because I just smoked a nice freaking blunt on some roaches.
Yeah. So.
So. Sure did do that.
So I'm biased. Okay. Yeah.
He sucks. We'll end it on that then. Yeah.